This is a story about John Hazlett, but really, it's a story about fish and people. John works as a fishing guide, which is kind of like being employed. But John's about to meet someone who will change the way he sees his home river and the fish that return to it.
Have a scotch.